Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Roblox player and it shows the application encountered an unrecoverable error. Click OK to create a memory dump, then please share it on our support site. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, force close this Roblox player from your task manager. And then open your Windows run and execute this command. So here I try to select advanced return and click on the settings from the startup and recovery section. So here you can change this option to complete memory dump and click to OK. And it asks for the restart process, so just do it. So after the restarting is completed and one more time, you can try to open that Windows run. So now this time you can execute this following command, percentage local app data percentage. So here you can locate that Roblox installation folder and simply click to delete it. And also uninstall this Roblox player from your Windows PC. So after you done these processes and one more time, you can freshly install the Roblox player. So once the installation is completed and then try to join any Roblox server. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.